guys, Amelia here. Welcome back to Rise of the Tomb Raider. In the last episode, we completed a tomb, and we started on our journey to find the, rest of Jacob's people who were in the ruins. Only to find things are not so good. Lots of dead people around.
Courtyard's clear. What do you want us to do with these prisoners?
Take them out!
Don't shoot!
Oh no! Lara!
Be more thorough going forward.
What's our status?
Looks crap, they can all be seen.
Team 4 is searching the tunnels for any sign of the Atlas.
Spread out and sweep the area. Kill anything still moving. And use your knives if you can. We need to conserve ammo.
Says the guy that just shot one into another. Whoa. Helicopters. This is not good. Oh boy. Okay. How do I... Crafting... No, that's not what I want. Shooting arrows, zoom... Concealment, no. Combat instincts, no. Weapon switching, no. High dive, wall climbing, sprint, tree climb, deep snow, zip lines. Oh, but how do I do... Double shot. Simultaneously fire up to two arrows at separate locked targets while zoomed in with a fully drawn bow. Triple shot. I was zoomed in with a fully drawn bow. Okay. There's one. There's two. There's three. Go.
We're under attack.
Shit. Oh, thank God. Okay. No! Oh, come on! Oh boy, okay. That didn't go quite the way I planned it. Maybe you have to have all three in your sights at one time, or maybe I don't have all three. Maybe? I don't know, but I do see, however, another one of those. So I want to grab that. And where do I go forward? That way. So what's in here? Man, I could kick myself. That could have gone so much worse. But it could have gone better, too, if you know what I mean. Is there really nothing in here? What a jip. Nope. It seemed like there was a little bit of a bomb aspect to that arrow. Seemed to me, at least. Okay, so let's see here. Grab you. Don't need you. Go away. All I could do with you. And that's one of the ones that killed. Poor things. Just not very nice. Not a nice thing to do at all. And there's a hide. I need those. I'm completely run out, I noticed, while looking at my inventory before I started recording. So let's see here. Oh, another one. Only three more to go. And there's one. Is there just another and I'm not seeing it? Which could totally happen. I'm blind. I won't deny it. Let's see here. I think we're good though. I think we've gotten everything. Oh. Explosives. Have I gotten everything? Can't get that. Okay. I guess it's time to move on.
Come on, we're missing the action.
Ugh. Oh, you're gonna be missing all of the action now. I realized that was a terrible comeback. I'm not at all witty. What I'm talking about. Although it would have been impossible to maybe save the people. I don't need that. Okay. Alright. Coins. That's always me. Oh, I missed one. How did I miss you? Alright. Mushroom. Might as well grab it. There we go. Woo! Hello! Oops.
Bastards are resourceful. They might have set up some traps.
Don't worry. I'll kill anything that moves.
Just take it slow. Stay sharp.
Oh, shit!
Ah, crap. Guess I should have realized that he had a thing on him. Which way do I go? That way. Which means, guess which way I'm not going to go. At least not initially. I cannot talk anymore. Anything over here? Oh, I'm finally full of mushroom. Nope, no way to get out of there. Okay. You never know. Can I get back up here? Nope. Oh, come on. You've made higher jumps than that, Lara. You could totally do it.
All right, my friend. Your turn.
I won't tell you anything.
See, I believe you, which is why we're just gonna beat you until you stop breathing. That way, when I ask the next guy where the Atlas is, he'll know I'm serious.
You made your point.
If it makes you uncomfortable, spin around and face the wall. I have to admit, I prefer this. Questions just get in the way.
Crap! Let me kill him!
Oh!
Untie me. I'll kill every last one of them. Easy, Sophia. So much bloodshed. We're losing too many people. Maybe your people have sacrificed enough. It's all we've known. I misjudged you, Lara. Tell me how I can help you. I've got to get the rest to safety. But the entrance to the catacombs is blocked. I'll find a way to clear it.
You're gonna be okay.
Ah, the bodies are gone.
Barred from the other side.
Just help us get the others to safety.
Lara, we've got to find a way past the blockage.
I know that.
They can't open this from here. It must be blocked on the other side.
Just hold on. It'll be over soon.
You guys are important, but not as important as my loot.
You've got iron in your veins, Lara Croft.
Must be a way out of here.
I just need to rest. Give me a moment.
Your hair is seriously weird. Anything over here?
Stay calm.
Just mushroom.
Try not to move.
Okay. Alright. I'll go forward. It always opens perfectly into this nice human-sized hole that she can get through. Do I go up? Can I jump across, or am I supposed to go down? I don't suspect it matters. Whoop! Well, it really didn't matter in the end. Oh, but here's something.
This
so it worked out in the end.
The moment they found the valley, it must have looked like a paradise.
Okay. There we go. Let's see anything around here.
There it is. Maybe I can unblock it from here.
The catacombs. We'll be safe there.
I think those are my allies, actually, so let's not kill them.
Some kind of armory.
Oh, is this what I think it is? Please tell me this is what I think it is.
This should do it.
Please tell me. Explosive arrows. Come on. Gimme. Grenade arrow, yes! I just knew it was me. Perfect. Oh, this is perfect. I'm full. Okay, you can only take three at a time. Oh, Guys, sometimes I really love this game.
An ancient deer charm carved from a stag's antler. It could have been an important object or a child's toy.
It's amazing what she just finds lying around. Deer charm. Okay, so how do I get back? Okay, R1 to fire grenade.
Get clear of the door.
Yep. Perfect.
Thank you, Lara. They'll be safe in the catacombs for now. I know you seek the divine source, but my people will die to protect it. Your people are already dying. You can't protect it forever. We've lasted this long. But for now, I'm glad to have you as an ally.
They're converging on the tower. We still got people there.
Get the others to safety. They'll need you.
Crafting grenade arrows. Use the inventory menu to create grenade arrows. Yep, there we go. And this is just back the way we came. Like, on the one hand... Ah, shucks. I thought that was gonna work. But no. Like, on the one hand, it's so cool that you can literally tell when she's about to get something, but on the other hand, it's just so convenient. Like, it never happens that way in real life. Not really. Okay. First monolith.
I can read this now. And it's pointing somewhere.
Coin caches. Where's that? Is that back the way I came? Why, yes it is. Like, I didn't even see that. Not once. Ooh, 7. That was worth going back for. Supplies, shack items. Visit shack to purchase items with Byzantine coins. Okay, I should really do that at some point. Oh, there's a document.
My father is missing. Last night, I told him of the invaders and the weapons they have at their disposal. When the sun rose, he was gone. Cyril told me he would be back, but the day is almost done, and no one has seen him. I fear he may have done something rash, the old fool. We need him. At this moment, more than ever.
Missing. Diary of the Resistance. One of the number went missing. He sounds like he was a person of great importance. That sounds like Sophia's voice, and if it's Sophia, then they're talking about Jacob. And of course he is of great importance. He's like the leader. Kind of his thing. Two skill points. Spend. I really haven't done anything much in the Survivor. Faster crafting of throwable objects and ammo. Enemies killed or knocked out from crafted hand-on objects yield more XP. Craft explosive bombs from red gas cans and deadly proximity mines from enemy radios. Body trap specialist. Crafting mastery. Napalm arrows, death cloud arrows, cluster bomb arrows, dragon fire shells, craft incendiary shotgun shells that wreak havoc by lighting enemies on fire and igniting other flammable objects. Oh, okay. Still just not feeling it. That's all. Expert stuff. Survivalist. Increase the amount of man-made resources gathered. Increase the amount of natural crafting resources. I just never really feel the need for any of this stuff. I guess we're gonna do this one. You never know. But that still leaves one more skill point available. And I think... Hmm... guess I'm gonna do this one. Crafting mastery. I mean, at some point, we're just gonna get them all, so might as well. Okay, barrel extension. A longer barrel allows for a more precise shot, resulting in increased damage. Applied to all rifles except SMG. A polished firing mechanism results in less jams for a faster rate of fire. A forcing cone produces more concentrated shot patterns for increased damage. Yikes. That looks evil. But God, it would take all but one of my salvage points. Not sure it's worth it. Especially since I don't really like the shotgun. I didn't like it in the last game, really. And I didn't like so far what I've played of it in this one, either. Gonna go with this one. Increased damage. Okay. I really don't understand their new technique, their upgrading system. It makes no sense to me, I guess you could say. Okay, I need to get all the way over there. How am I gonna do that? Oh, I almost walked right by that.
The flora of our valley, from the tall trees to the lowly mushrooms, were foreign to our ancestors when they first arrived. It took time and tragedy to learn the language of this land. But now we pass on this knowledge with every generation. The earth offers all we need. There is the healing herb, which you know to seek near sources of water and in sheltered coves. The birchwood of the forest, straight and true, can be gathered to make arrows. And the death caps, the mushrooms you find inside rotting logs or in dark, damp places, can make a potent poison.
Language of the land. They were strangers in this land at first, but they pass on what each generation learns. See, it would have been cool, because the healing herb, the birchwood, and the death caps are all things that we learned to use. It kind of would have been cool if they'd made it so that when we found these, then we could have learned to make them. Like, Jacob's people was teaching Lara, you know, how to be a better hunter and everything, instead of it just being what we did right from the beginning. But that probably would have been too much to ask for. Uh-oh. Let's just go real slow. No need to die here. I am totally okay with not dying. Okay, you're going a little too slow. Whew! Alright.
Lara! I'm here! But we're taking fire from the choppers! I need you to get Trinity's attention! Any way you can!
Leave it to me. I can do this.
Oh, she's a good attention seeker. Oh! Salvage! Only one! God, they're cheap sometimes. They're just cheap! Oh, I totally went right past that. Relic!
A papal bull. The lead seal marking the authenticity of a document. This must have been attached to something of great import, like a writ of excommunication.
You be... But who is that supposed to be of? It's not the prophet. It doesn't look like him at all. Where even are we? The Acropolis, that's right. Hey, 62% complete. We're getting there, we're getting there. Whoop, hello. I saw something. Oh. Just a stupid... I don't even know what it... Oh my God, I think that is literally... burned chickens. The burned chickens. Wow, okay. Woo! What do we want to guess? Let's just do here. This is great! Now we can go after those, areas in... God, where was it? Well, alright then. Okay. Oops. Let's kill you next, okay? Oh, well, that didn't kill you. I know I hit you in the head. Oh. Oh, come on. Where are you? Not for long. That is useful. Gotta say. Okay. Oops, strong box. Enhancement tool? Does that mean we can do an additional tier? Yay! Okay, let's just grab all of these dudes and get all their stuff. Okay. Oh, one more. And another. Now you tell me about the metal barriers? Really? Just want to make sure that I'm not leaving anything behind. That. Okay. Okay. Wait, hold on. There you go. Oh, well, that's not good. Not my smartest decision ever.
Get clear.
Haha! That was perfect opportunity. Could not pass it up. Salvage. Whoops. Must not kill myself now. That is so much faster. I'm kind of glad I went for that one now. Okay, oh, what are you? I see you. Only one more to go. I hope I didn't pass it. Because I totally forgot that was a thing. Nope. And I can get you, and I can get you. I can't get you. Wait, where are you? That works for me. I'm just, like, getting there just a minute too late to hell. Uh-oh. Where are you? I see you. Uh. Maybe time to start pulling out something other than... I wonder, can I, like... Because the ammo for the grenades don't actually come from grenades. So I wonder if there's a way to just throw a grenade. We'll have to study that a bit more to find out. Salvage. Oh, I could have just done that. That would have been easier. Oh, hello. I see something over here. This item cannot be used. Really? Are you kidding me? I don't see any enemies. Where are some enemies? Am I gonna have to come back for that? Are you kidding me? This is not fair, game. This is not fair. Why'd you put that here then? Urgh. I'm mad, game. I'm mad. Just gonna say it now.
Jacob, it looks like we've got the upper hand.
It does. Okay, well now it does.
We did it.
Was that you making a scene? That didn't seem like you making a scene.
Lara, are you there? Trinity is swarming the tower. We're trapped in the catacombs beneath.
Damn! Just hold on! I'm on my way!
Can I get to this now? I take it back, game. You didn't let me down. Just one! You totally let me down. For shame. Just for shame. Okay, so I think that this is a great time to stop the episode. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys liked it. If you did, all you gotta do is hit that subscribe button to see more. And I will see you guys next time.